4 years ago seems a long time now. Memories of Brazil and the 7-1 semi-final win for Germany.
The break is definitely on. Harry Kane onside. And a score now.
That is not lucky by any means. He knew exactly where we wanted to hit that and hit it with power.
Now Dries Mertens.
First touch was poor. Guiding it through the defenders. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Kane, two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Goalkeeper nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.